The school is taking extra precautions today after a decapitated chicken was found outside the employee entrance.
It was found just before 9 this morning at St. Raphael School, next door to Assumption High School off Bardstown Road. The school took it as a threat and reported it to police. LMPD is currently reviewing surveillance video.